I'm back.
Hey Jimmy, how you doing?
Terrible. Everybody hates me.
Everybody might hate you, but everybody laughs at me.
Yeah, that's true. Those kids are jerks anyway, but I tried.
I know!
I mean, I tried to do the right thing, make people happy, stop all the fighting, make everyone calm down. Now everyone laughs at me. People used to be scared of me, and now I'm a joke.
It was Gary. It must have been.
I know. I can't deal with the fact that that kid beat me.
Well, it ain't over yet. God, one minor setback and you're acting like a baby. You're pathetic.
I've been expelled. They're just waiting for my mother to come back from her 58th honeymoon, then I'm out of here. How is that a minor setback?
Losers!
Oh, shut up, you fat dork.
Whatever. You and your has-been friend don't scare me.
See? Even a dork like that laughs at me.
We gotta prove Gary was behind everything.
We don't even know if it was Gary. All we know is townie kids beat up a bunch of Bulworth kids. I mean, I don't even care anymore.
Well, we've gotta find out what's going on. Come on!
Okay, but if we're gonna take on those townies, we're gonna need a bunch of backup. Someone big who doesn't hate me yet.
Russell! He'll be at his house at Old Bulworth Vale.
Shirts and skins.
Ever been to a martial arts tournament?
Russell, I need your help to bust into the dropout's hideout.
Only Russell, you're destroyed.
kind of following us a little somewhere. County kids. BF the county kids. Oh man, almost hit him.
Damn! They're locked!
Hey, Russell died.
Oh, that's gotta hurt!
Boom! Uh-oh! This doesn't look so good!
There's nobody in the car! Take that. Alright, alright. Push secret button.
Get the switch, dumbass!
What? Oh. I like how this game has a lot of things.
I don't think I can beat all of them.
Hang on, Jimmy. You'll see. What's new?
Hey, baby.
Hey, if you date me now, you'll be able to tell your friends about it in the future when I'm made it big.
Oh, he dropped my back. Why? Come on, Jimmy. Get those skills, bro. You go down there. Okay.
You had enough? You want some more? Come on, big guy. You still think messing with me is a good idea?
No.
Good. That's what I thought. Now, what made you think it was a good idea in the first place?
Aw, man. I hate that school. My parents couldn't afford to send me there, and now I'm stuck in this dump of a town. Gary said we'd make them all pay.
Wait a second. Gary? That backstabbing, two-faced sociopath put you up to this? Ah, I bet he said the two of you would take over the school or some crap.
Hey, how'd you know?
Because he told me the same garbage. Didn't do me any good either.
Yes.
Come on. You're gonna help me make him pay for his lies.
You know, you're all right, Jimmy.
Yeah, okay. See ya.
I like how we're just friends now. We're all buddies.
Job well done.
So, I need your help.
Yeah, I guess so.
Thanks.
Hey, greasers. Okay. Sounds like fun to me. Sounds pretty easy. But I kinda need love now. Oh, I need some type of energy.
Hey, man, I need your help.
I have to get it back.
No problem.
Can you help me?
Well, I thank you, kind.
Thanks,
Bryce giving me a hug, like, no!
Good kid, you know?
Don't want that. No. I got money now. She stored in the game. Why light up that little railroad track? I don't think I can get on top of it. Thank you.
How you doing? Dude, thanks a lot. Bye.
Bye.
This full crest is so crap.
That's not Yum Yum.
Give me the bike. You don't do that to me. It's okay. I'll bring it back.
No, that was my bike. I was like, that's my bike. Even I stole it from yours. It's my bike. I do need to start playing different games. What should I play for Halloween? I know I even do the Bioshock game. But I do gotta draw orcs on October.
That
because
didn't hurt.
It is Orctober.
What are you doing, school kid?
Why do you care?
Because you don't belong around here.
Says who?
Oh, I already seen this one. Okay, I'll stop.
Won't happen again. Sorry.
That would be funny if you weren't so pathetic. No way. Doesn't bother me, pal.
Always get the right tool for the job.
I've only gotten 20 mailboxes, seriously? I didn't do anything!
Did you just do that? For real? Please accept my apology.
Please accept my apologies while I... Why is this cop on me? Can this cop just stop following me, please? If it wasn't for that fucking cop, I would have... God damn, I have to do that all over again. guess I'll just go ahead and save, but I want it. I've been trying to do that mission. That fucking cop was in the damn way. As soon as it hits 11, it's gonna end. Yeah, it ends. Let's go ahead and save the game.
Did you ever play Kratos in Gremlins?
Complete me. Dude, I love how he did that. Oh my god. Bro got skills. I think this is the only fastest vehicle in the whole entire game. I guess after you do. I was gonna take it backwards, but I was like, eh, I'm already this.
What are you doing here?
Looking for you, Zoe. I think I'm in love.
Don't be ridiculous. Haven't you heard?
Heard what, my love?
The school has broken out into a massive fight. Every gang and faction is fighting each other.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, man, I gotta go. How am I gonna deal with this? I'm gonna need some serious backup. Where's Russell? Where's your buddy Edgar?
Russell has been holed up in the Wonder Meats slaughterhouse, hiding from the cops. He's worried about going to prison after stealing that bike.
Russell can comprehend prison? Wow. Look, I'll see you later.
Well, what about love?
It'll have to wait, Zoe. Duty calls.
Oh, poor Zoe.
Breaking loose.
Hey, Jim, this is your turf. What the hell's going on? The whole place has gone mental.
Yeah, it's your old friend Gary. He's the one causing all the trouble. The kid's a complete psycho, and now he's got the teachers and prefects on his side.
So?
So, we run in there, try to stop the fighting, and find a way to deal with Gary.
All right, one question. How are we gonna stop a load of kids from beating the crap out of each other?
It's America. We go in there with threats and bribes until we get what we want. If all else fails, we beat the crap out of everyone. That's why I brought along backup.
Russell likes to hurt people for peace.
Cool.
Then it's a plan.
Damn, they're locked.
Don't worry, Russell will get it.
Come on, Russell, let's beat up people. Don't move loose. Took care of that. One got a book and a banana? Oh, yeah.
Ted, I need you to help me.
Get lost, Jimmy. You ain't nothing. You're just asking for it.
Not shot. Why is there blood right here? Why is there blood? There's blood.
blood all over the place.
Looks like kind of supposed to be spray paint. Looks like blood from like Postal 2. Because that's the type of blood splatter they were using. God knows it was a completely different engine too, I think. It almost looks like the same engine Postal using. Like, I'm pretty sure it's not. It has the same texture as like Postal.
Ernest, you nerd! What were you thinking?
You don't see it. Gary's got a plan!
You barely hear him.
You idiot! Gary's plans are a load of crap! I should know!
You don't get it! Great! It's not the world! Nothing can stop us!
Whatever! I'm gonna stop you both!
I'll show you a gun!
I guess that was easy. That was supposed to be me! What? Yeah, I got a box of chocolate. Chocolate! I hardly give a fuck more about me picking lockers instead of just... I don't know, getting some schools on fire. They took me.
Your attention, please. Jimmy is complete human trash.
Gary, you little bitch! Come out!
James, I've been waiting. Let the games begin.
Gary! Moron! Why'd you do it, Gary?
Why not? I won! I tricked everyone! Starting with you, the head, the loser kids in town, and the prefects! Me! I won!
You are sad, man!
I might be sad, but I run your world, moron! And don't you forget it! You did all my dirty work for me, Hopkins! You're like a puppet, only dumber!
Whatever! Let's finish this!
Got something for ya! Never catch me, Hopkins! You're too trusting, Jimmy. From the start, you were pathetically naive. Special delivery! Poor little Jimmy, all alone and big, scary bored, under fire from Russell and his goons, desperate for help.
The final boss.
The thing is, if I win, you're just another punk. You win, and you'll be sent away even quicker for beating up the head boy.
Why'd you do it, Gary?
Because I can. Because making little people like you and the morons who run this place eat out of the palm of my hand feels great.
But I never did anything to you.
You would have if I'd given you the chance. Face it, I'm smarter than you.
Oh, congratulations. You're smarter than me. You hate everyone, and everyone hates you. Genius.
The head likes me. I tied him up, turned his dumb school into a battleground, got kids expelled unfairly, put several others into therapy, and he still likes me!
You're such a loser!
Well, at least my mom doesn't make her living on her back!
You're dead!
I heard the whole thing! You're expelled! Come and untie me, boy!
Yes, sir! Sorry, didn't see you there.
You know, I think I may have judged you too unfairly, boy. Yes, a little rough around the edges, but you're a diamond, boy. A diamond.
Thank you, sir.
Now take out the trash, would you, Hopkins?
My pleasure.
So it was you who took on this monstrous little wretch, was it?
Yep.
What a hero. A lone wolf.
Uh-huh. Well, no. To be honest, sir, I did have a lot of help from some friends. Like this girl, Zoe. She got expelled because she complained about Mr. Burton hitting on her.
Burton? Well, he's fired. I hope he rots in hell.
And a guy named Peter Kowalski, good friend of mine.
Never heard of him.
Yeah, well, he keeps quiet. He's kind of shy.
Shy? The boy must be a genius. Why, he should be head of the school.
Pete? Great idea. Now, about that letter to my mother...
What letter?
What letter?
Finally, everything is sorted out. More or less. I mean, I don't want to say we're going to live happily ever after or anything like that, but life is certainly going to get easier.
Rockstar New England. I know it's, and that was a good game. Like, that was fun. Now I get to install it. Aw, man. I didn't want to play it. I gotta finish up Ori, the Blind Forest. And I gotta play Skyrim. Gotta play Skyrim. Thank you. Goddamn, how long is this gonna take? Like, that was a fun game. That was fun. Endless summer.
How's it going?
Greetings and salutations.
What's new?
Nervous? Trembling? Good.
That was a mistake. I'm sorry.
I could break all the notes. I need more coffee though. Alright, I see about two gnomes up there. I'm gonna go ahead and go. Okay, 25 more to go. So, I don't have actually 25, I just got... Oh, that's one way up in my truck.
Kid, not today.
Just what I was looking for. I think I'll keep this.
All right. Oh, there's some of you. I'm just trying to win.
Sorry.
I'm gonna get a coffee really quick. I'm gonna be right back. Hang on, I'll be right back. Be right back. I'm back. Sorry. Gone for a bit. I am going to
All right.
All right. Keep on. Howdy, Rude. I'm out. Oh, write a word I made up.
Five more left.
Oh crap.
Yeah, I really think this was
It just looks
what
like
are
the
you
same
doing, school kid?
Game engine
what
from Postal 2. I gotta look it up.
Thank you.
Why can't you just get it? Oh, God.
You think so? All sorted.
I think that was it. One thing I might do left is try, what happens if I get all the gnomes? But this was a fun game. This is something I may do as a tradition. Play this game maybe once. Such a fun game. Okay, I got two. There's one way down here. I can save. Doggy poo, I don't like it. Thank you. My shoes are missing. Someone stole my shoes. Just like me. I think that was it. I don't have any more missions. Hopefully I don't care for the whole rubber.
Just looking for one of those.
Oh, took a wrong turn.
Another one for the collection.
Okay, I got two more to go. Okay, there's one over here and there's one way down to the play, like on that left. Right, close to the circus. I'm gonna have to go.
great day to be rich.
All right. Last one down here. It's legit right by the side. I have to take a bus. I will play some Amnesia. That's the thing I like playing Amnesia. Dark Descent. Such a class. I gotta play some custom swords in that game. That was terrible. Thank you.
be able to help. The loons all got out.
I'll do it.
Can you help me get them back? Appreciate it. What are you doing? Bulworth sucks. What's wrong with you, you moron? You dumb kid! Right, that's it. Hit me again, and I'll kill you. You dumb kid, I'm trying to...
Hey there!
You dumb kid, I'm trying to...
Step on the cracks, Mama. Have you ever fainted after smelling your
blood? School kids suck.
I don't know why I do what I do.
Gotta remember.
I don't know why I was punching that. Oh, you are helping me. I'm like, yeah, what? I am my friend.
What's going on?
Is that
hey,
what all
kitty.
The cool
who made you wear that should be?
I'm coming to get you. Don't move.
How am I supposed to get off? Thank you.
going on?
Workout! Do some protein shake!
That was really it.
Look at this.
Now, how do I get out of here? Yeah, that's the only way to, like, get out of there, is to, like, hit him.
This country's garbage! Stop your mind. I'll get you! Go back to your union!
How are you? Sup?
I'll have you know I'm a black belt in three martial arts!
Trying to kill me. Honestly, I think I'm done. Oh. I don't want to play anymore. Yeah, I'm done. That's all. That's really all. Thank you for watching. Take care. See you later.